first loop, 4 miles down. The trail is in really bad condition some places, but it's 50-50 runnable, I'd say. And get some more water, gels, break, and head out for the last final run.